motivated and never disappoint with such a vast array of talent on display. Well, let's see how the teams line up today. And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. The away side has gone for this lineup. Well, the players can't complain about the atmosphere. It is absolutely buzzing here. Next 90 minutes should be captivating. Confident pass. A full bay. Wide of the mark from the player. Let's take another look at it. And well out. Some safe passing from this team. Passed well. Their passing has been so accurate. Oh, and dispossessed there. Oh, shocking challenge. So the first player to end up in the book today. Let's hope things don't escalate. Finds his teammate. Booted clear. He did well to win the ball back. Afobe. That's nicely played. Great patience here. They're just looking to keep the ball. Confident pass. What a well-timed tackle. The striker picks it up. Can he finish it? Well, let's have a look at that one again. Let's see that one again. Keeper collects that one. Well played. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time today. Half time then. Let's hope for some goals in the second half. It's 0-0 so far. Surely both teams are going to try and get the breakthrough in this second half. Closer look. Can they make it count? He's hitting it long, and here's a chance. He should have done better with that one. Has to do something about it. That was a dreadful challenge. There can be no complaints. A straight red. Oh, nasty challenge there. Looks like he needs to go off. Can And they take advantage after that sending off. He's headed the ball forward. Passed well. Can he finish it? And he's back in possession. That's good link-up play. And it's back to the keeper. Is this a goal? And he fires wide into the side netting. Let's see what difference the change makes. Well, plenty of shots, but still no goals. Oh, that'll take the pressure off. Good ball. Oh, it's going to be a penalty. That'll be a booking. Yellow card. Great finish. Expertly taken penalty. He may look a bit nervous on the run-up, but he managed to convert with ease. If they maintain this lead, they'll win the cup. He's given the referee a decision to make here. That is a bad foul. Oh, it's a straight red. He chooses to throw this one out. Good distribution. Confident pass. And we're into stoppage time now. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. And the match has finally been settled. Now they're disappointed not going home with a trophy. But it was a good effort, and they'll be looking to bounce back next year. From start to finish, they were by far the best team in the competition. They are the champions.